Good day, my people. Good day, my lovers. Good day, my family. I'm greeting you by your time. Yes, we have another review to do today. We are doing review of washing machine. There is nothing you don't find in this channel. Although when I bought this machine newly, I was having it difficult to operate it. I find it difficult to operate it. I believe same thing will happen to some people like me. So that is why I come to think that let me share the ideas of how to operate it with my family and loved ones. I want to do a review of this machine, and I want to tell you guys, maybe those that have it that is finding it difficult to use it, or those that will be having it in future, so that it will be more easier for them to do. Even when I even succeeded in operating it, I forgot to remove the 4 bolt nuts at the back. And something was just shaking like earthquake. A sister of mine put me through that I should check that. That is why I always say it, that we don't know it all. We are here for each other. What you know might not be what I know. So she put me through. Before I could able to have normal washing without making noise. So I'm here to do a review with the way I still understand it. I know that this is a Wi-Fi washing machine. You can see it there. It's a Wi-Fi washing machine. Maybe as time goes, I've not learned that also. But this one that I have learned, I want to do teach others. I want to do it so that others will see. Everybody in there asks what they stand for. You see that now is as off, is off. The other one is Wi-Fi. You see the other one is to wash clothes. If I want to use my phone to operate it now, I'll put it in that after off. The other symbol there is a Wi-Fi. If I put it at Wi-Fi, I can use my phone to operate it after downloading the app into my phone. So this is it. If you have, if you want much water on your clothes, you can turn it to this angle. If you want to wash with hands, is this one. Then if you wash it, maybe the water this skews out, you just press this to skew out the water. The ones that I have know is the one I'm teaching you. So the one that maybe you miss the clothes inside is mess up, or is mess up, is colored, is too dirty. You just put it at this place. You put it at this place when the clothes is mess up and it's too dirty. At times, you go along with the manual. These are the bags that come along with the machine. There's the manual inside. But at times you use the manual, it's as if you don't understand also. I was talking about 4 nuts that I did remove. Which is this one, this nut. This nut really give me headache. I don't know if you guys can see it. This nut. When I have not removed this nut, it was just giving me a. So this was what I was saying. And I have the manual. There's sometimes you have something like this. You have the manual with you. It's as if you have a. It's as if you don't even understand the manual again. So this is it, the machine. I'm going to start. As you can see in there, I have mixed clothes inside. I've put my clothes inside there. Then this is where you put your soap. You see, it's mostly people that will be buying Candy Smart Proof. Candy Smart Proof, and there is 8 kilo A++, 1002. That one means when you depend on how you want it to squeeze the water, depend on the clothes you are washing, depend that one is the speed. Yes, the speed. This is where to put in the soap. I will be adding my here to put the soap. Yeah, I use that to wash. This is what I love using. Now we are adding the, you see, some clothes without even spraying perfume on it. It scents on its own. This is what I use for it. I will just add it to it. Reduce the noise, oh! The children noise. Just close it. Let's operate it. Let's start. This is the is at off now. You just turn into this angle. You see, because I'm not using. My phone to operate it. I'm going to use it through, use it with the button that is on it. So I'll just put it like this. Put it like this. It will appear like this. It's a screen touch machine. It will appear like this. Everything here has their own function. You see this. Depend on the clothes you are washing. This one, you see, it is also maybe you need extra water, pre-lavaggio. You just touch like the way you are touching for. This one is the hours, 30 minutes, 1 hour, 1 hour 30 minutes, 2 hours. I need it at 2 hours. Then this is the temperature, the water you need. Is it hot water? Or warm water or cold water. Which water do you need to use to wash it? Me, I will put mine at 40 degree. I put it at 40 degree. Then this speed, I will leave it at 1002. Let me take this speed to 1002. Yes, you see everything, how it work. Then you come back to this place again, just turn. So it's like this. You see where I put it because I have mixed cloth inside. Then this is the starting button. Just press the starting button. You see? It has started. Now, after I press the starting button, you see the key there. The key of the washing machine will just come in, and you can hear the water is entering from this place. You can hear the sound of the water. The sound of the water inside. You can hear the sound of the water. You can hear the machine working now. You can see it. It's a screen touch washing machine. You can operate it through the screen, or you can use your phone after downloading the app inside your phone. I will still come to do the review with how to use phone for it, but now I'm using the manual. You can see it's working. You can see it's remaining about 4 minutes to finish. You see how it's working? You see the speed? It does not even shift. You see the speed? How it sounds? this visit. You have 6 months guarantee to call. 6 months guarantee to call. Maybe if you don't understand anything, there's any fault, you can call on those number without you paying anything for 6 months. But although it have a 2 years guarantee. 2 years, 2 years, remaining 3 minutes. You can see what is remaining. That is why I like the screen touch washing machine. You can see everything that will display on the screen. Many 2 minutes to go. If you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up to the host. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share with your friends. Share the ideas with your friends. Maybe it might be a happy hand to another person. The day I needed this thing for this washing machine, if I see a video like this, it might be a happy hand to me. What you call the technical to come and do for you. Maybe they leave their office to come here. Maybe if you don't pay, you pay 50 or 100 euro. Have you seen a video that will just put you through like this without even paying money? I wanted to even pay money that day because I really needed to. I really needed to use it. So I was looking by all means to get it. Thank God I was able to fix it back again. So this is just it. Might be useful to person. If you don't have it, you say, what is this person doing? What is this person sharing? But if you need it, you know that it's very helpful. If you need it, you know that this thing I'm doing here is helpful. It will be helpful to someone. Kindly share with your friends. If this is your first time seeing this channel, don't forget to subscribe. If the video is a good one, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Anything you feel concerning the video, you can drop your reaction in the comment section. Just drop it there for me. I will go through it. I will see what you think, what you feel. Selling the video. Drop your comments. If it's a good one, it's a good idea to share new things with each other. Let's know what you feel about it. Just explain your feelings there. If there's anything you want me to do, just explain it for me. Put it at the comment section to get to me. You see, it is squeezing the water out of it now. That is why it's going fast like this. The water needs to go out of it. That is it. That is it. With this noise, it does not even shift. You see, the body is not even shaking. You see, stand still. Does not shake and it does not shift. You see it? That is it. That is it. It's going faster. Moving fast, 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 fast. Thank you for watching. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Please, always come to watch my videos. Always come to watch my video. It's not just to subscribe below. It's also to watch the videos. Turn on the notification bell so that you will get alerts. You will get alerts. Whenever I drop any video, you get alerts. Turn on the notification bell. It's not only to subscribe to me. Is also to follow me up. Follow me up. follow me up. Let's do this together. Let's do this together. Follow me up. That is it. That is it. When I was battling with this machine, the way it's going fast, before you know it, it will jump at that place that it is, now. So it's not really easy to use what you have not used before. So you need manual and you need others also to put you through. It's not easy. Mostly when it concerns these screen touch things like this, it's very difficult. Technology is going, everything is going hard. Yes, we are coming to the finishing. This is the end of the washing. It will turn to zero, then it will now write finish before the door will be open. It will write finish. You will see it now. I want us to do it together. That is why I want us to do it together, so that you see the finishing. You see when I'll be bringing the clothes out. You see it. Exercise patient. It take time. Yes, so. Washing machine, my people is waiting. What is the next step? You see that sign of key is still showing red. The door is still locked. Since this one is working for me, I'm just lazy to download the app for me using my phone to operate it. I'm just lazy doing that. I'm waiting. You are wasting my time. Time is money. Time is precious to us. We are waiting. You see? Fini, you see the door can open. Just open the door this way. Open the door this way. Put your hand in here. You bring it out. This is it. It has been washed. This is it. We have washed. You see how they close in there? Close it back. Stop your body touch. You just have to off. Turn to off. You see everything now is off. Everything is off. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. Goodbye. See you next time.